Hey peeps, this is Edie from stuckathomemom.com and I am going to show you the quick and easy way to use the new Shaw's MyMixx My Savings app. Very simple. When you turn the app on, you get this screen. Press that right there. And if you ever lost or can't figure out where you go, just hit home. Brings you right back here. Today we're going to go here and we're going to go to coupons first. And this brings you up to all the coupons I have at Shaw's right now, and you just scroll through and choose the ones you want. Now if you feel this is too small to look at, just press there. Ta-da! Gives you a bigger image and more details, and you can scroll through this way. When you find something you want, really simple, you just and your coupon's clipped. Simple. Now let's say you want a vegetable, and rarely do they have vegetables in coupons. So, voila, and go to weekly app. Ta-da! Now there are several different types. I found I just go here, 3-day sales, give me the information, or you can just scroll this way, pick on what you want, frozen. Again, add it to the list, and let's say that you these pictures are too small. Again, you just hit that. Voila. Just scroll through. Oh, I need those. And one, you've just added. Now that you probably sitting there going, what's the one for? The one's for this. Go up here. Your shopping list. As you can see, I've already added coupons for things I need, and the essentials everyday bagged vegetables. Adds right to my shopping list. Everything I need is right here. Now let's say there's no coupon or a sale on toilet paper. Not a problem. Go right there. You can just type in what you want. Toilet paper. Add to list. Go back to my list. Real simple. Everything you need, everything you ask for is right here. You may also want to explore the app a little bit more. So again, go right home, boop. It brings you right up here. It gives you the basics. Now, one thing I want to show you about this, it's just my favorite thing, recipes. Look at this. I mean, is this the best thing ever or what? Banana nut cupcakes with maple nut frosting. Everything you need and directions in the recipe right there, and you can add them all to your shopping list. This has been Edie from stuckathomemom.com showing you how easy it is to use the new Shaw's MyMixx My Savings app.